Lane.
Jeez, wow, a microphone.
Welcome to the recital. Basically, this is just when a teacher gets all of her or his or her students together and says, you're going to say whether you want to or not. So things have changed a lot for people that go way back with me. You know, my background was in opera, and this thing that I'm using right now is considered something that is just not real. But here we are with it. Here we are with students singing in all kinds of different styles. And it has been my absolute fascination to study how the use of the voice has changed from being somewhat similar with some stylistic turns to completely different. So you will hear all different kinds of vocal production. And what's really fascinating is that in the contemporary style, it is built around amplification. So this change started back in the 1960s when they had to mic Anna Maria Albergetti in Carnival because she was so soft. And it was the first time I believe they put a body mic on somebody. And since that time, people have found what they are able to do with their instruments based on amplification versus tearing the walls down with volume. So it's been quite a journey and quite a fun one. So we want to thank very much Joan Kugelman and Art Fair for hosting us here. They are residents here in Montefiore and Joan. Yay! And because Joan's been working with me for a while now, we have access to this beautiful, beautiful venue. So without further ado, we will get going, and there's always that first person up. The first person up today, I always love to tell on myself. I was her mom's teacher. I believe I started teaching her mom when she was in eighth grade. Shall I say any more? All right, Layla, come on. And it looks just like mom.
Water, long as I can remember, it never
Thank you.
morning. A little bit sad, not a lot. How do you? How do you make a home? What to do? Cause I never stay too long. Every house looks the same in my dreams. Every house feels like home for a couple weeks. I've been running around trying to find a place where I can be. But me, oh my, I found you under an April sky. And you feel like city life, apple pie baked just right. Home is wherever you are tonight. Someday we can be in the same city. Someday we'll be grown, and I'll be fine with back in love. The cardboard box is filled with sad farewells, and I'll be fine with that goodbye, as long as I don't say goodbye to you as well. Cause every house looks the same in my dreams. I've been running around trying to find a place where I can breathe. But me, oh my, I found you under an April sky. And you feel like city life, apple pie baked just right. Home is wherever you are tonight. Let's rent a place, two rooms and a window face, buildings and fire escapes. Might be no AC, a little bit cramped, but see if I'm with you, it's okay. An April sky, and you feel like city life, apple pie baked just right. Home is wherever you are tonight.
take me to a park that's covered with trees. Tell me on a Sunday, those of you who understand will appreciate it, and I don't know it. So I'm gonna cue you.
We'll figure out. It's fine. We'll be fine. I'm also a little sick, so we're all just going crazy today.
I love this song.
We'll be fine. I'll be fine. We'll all be fine.
It's okay. What's the tempo? We got it.
That you stole from the sky.
Cause I made some stupid mistakes. You made a My eyes become large and the light that you shine.
Beloved,
those that are old enough to remember. A phone that's still attached to the wall. To dial like this.
Dear friends, same show. But this is before she meets dear friend. So she's hopeful, she's bright. So we're gonna, and not, there's no be natural in this. I'm jealous, so there we go.
Thank you.
hold me, and you'll always be.
Anyone at all, I'm not afraid of anyone.
my retirement role in New York City. So no pressure.